Hello everyone, this is Mamta Amon and today we are going to learn and solve composite mathematics textbooks questions 1 to 9 exercise 5a chapter 5. Chapter name is exponents and powers of class 7th of composite mathematics textbook. If you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. And please visit my blog mathgrade.com for more information regarding the textbook solutions of CBSE, ICSE and other state boards. Let's get started and solve some questions of chapter 5, exponents and powers, 5a, exercise 5a, questions 1 to 9. Today we will learn and solve exercise 5a questions 1 to 9 of chapter 5. Chapter name is exponents and powers. Let's solve some questions. Now question number 1, fill in the blanks, expression. This is the table given and we have to find the meaning of these powers and exponents, that is 5 cube. Meaning is 5 multiplied with 5 multiplied with 5 3 times. If we multiply 5 with 3 times, 5 multiplied with 5 multiplied with 5, then it is 5 to the power 3, that is 5 cube. Cube is 3 and here 5. 5 cube or 5 to the power 3. We can say 5 cube or 5 raised to the power 3. Here 5 is the base and exponent is 3. And its value is 5 cube is 5 multiplied with 5 multiplied with 5, that is 125. Now minus 9 to the power 2. Minus 9 is the base. Write down minus 9. And 2 is the exponent. And minus 9 to the power 2 is, we can write minus 9 multiplied with minus 9. 2 times we have to multiply minus 9. Because minus 9 to the power 2. 2 means we have to multiply this base with 2 times. Minus 9 multiplied with minus 9. Now minus 9 multiplied with minus 9 is minus multiplied with minus is plus, and 9 multiplied with 9 is 81. It is 81 plus 81. And now 3 divided by 5 to the power 3. 3 by 5 cube. Now 3 by 5, this is the base. 3 by 5 and cube. This is 3 the exponent. And its meaning is 3 by 5 to the power 3 is 3 by 5 multiplied 3 by 5 3 times, that is 3 is the power, so we have to multiply this 3 by 5 repeatedly with 3 times. Now its value is 3 by 5 multiplied with 3 by 5 multiplied with 3 by 5. The numerator will be 3 cube, and denominator will be 5 cube. So 3 cube is 27, 3 multiplied with 3 multiplied with 3 is 27. And 5 multiplied with 5 multiplied with 5 is 125, which is 5 cube. So it is 27 divided by 125. Now minus 2 by 3 to the power 5. Here minus 2 by 3, this is the base, minus 2 by 3. And 5 is the exponent. And its meaning is minus 2 by 3 multiplied repeatedly 5 times, because power is 5. So we have to multiply minus 2 by 3, minus 2 by 3, 5 times. Minus 2 by 3, minus 2 by 3, multiplied with minus 2 by 3, multiplied with minus 2 by 3. 5 times we have to multiply minus 2 by 3 repeatedly. Minus 2 by 3. And its value will be minus 2 to the power 5. That is minus 2 to the power 5 is minus 2 multiplied with minus 2 is 4. Then 4 multiplied with 2 is 8. 8 multiplied with 2 is 16. 16 multiplied with 2 is 32. But here minus multiplied with minus 1 to the power 5. So it will be minus 1. We know minus 1 to the power odd number. It will be minus sign. And minus 1 to the power even number. It will be plus. Now it will be 3 to the power 5, that is 3 multiplied with 3 is 29, 9 multiplied with 3 is 27, then 27 multiplied with 3 is 81, 81 multiplied to 3 is 243. Now it is minus 32 divided by 243. This is the answer. So if A, suppose A is base and B is exponent. Here A raised to the power B. A is base and B is exponent. So A multiplied A to the power B. A multiplied to B number of times. So A multiplied with A B number of times. B times. This is the powers and exponents. Now question number 2, state exponential form of each expression. First bit A is 8 multiplied with 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 8. Here 8 multiplied with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 times. 8 multiplied with 8, that is 6 times. So 8 is the base. And 6 times, that is 6 is the exponent. We can write 8 to the power 6. This is the exponential form for this expression. Now second bit B, minus 6 multiplied with minus 6 multiplied with minus 6 multiplied with minus 6. Here minus 6 multiplied with minus 6 1 2 3 4 times. So minus 6 is the base and 4 is the exponent. So minus 6 to the power 4. Minus 6 is the base and 4 is the exponent. So this is the exponential form for this expression. Now question number third bit C. C is x multiplied with x. Multiplied with x, multiplied with x, multiplied with x, multiplied with x, multiplied with x. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 times. So x multiplied with x multiplied 7 times. Repeatedly 7 times. So here x is the base and 7 times. 7 is the exponent. So it is x to the power 7. This is the exponential form of x to the power 7 is the exponential form of this given expression. Now D bit. 2 by 3 multiplied with 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 2 by 3. Here 2 by 3 multiplied with 2 by 3 repeatedly 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times. So 2 by 3 is the base. And 5 times, 5 is the exponent. So here 2 by 3 is the base and 5 is the exponents. And 2 by 3 to the power raised to the power 5. This is the exponential form of this given expression. Now question number E bit. Minus 2 multiplied with minus 2 multiplied with minus 2 multiplied with 3 multiplied with 3. Here minus 2 multiplied with minus 2, 1, 2, 3 times. So minus 2 multiplied with minus 2 3 times and 3 multiplied with 3 2 times. So exponential form will be minus 2 is the base and 3 is the exponent for this minus 2 multiplied with minus 2 multiplied with minus 2 and 3 multiplied with 3 here 3 is the base. And 2. 2 is the exponent. So it is minus 2 cube multiplied with 3 square. So this is the exponential form of this given expression. Now F bit. 3 multiplied with 3 multiplied with 11 multiplied with 11 multiplied with 11. Here 3 multiplied with 3 2 times. And 11 multiplied with 11 3 times. So 3 multiplied with 3, here 3 is the base, so it will be 3 square, 3 is the base and 2 is the exponent and here 11 is the base and 3 is the exponent. So it is 3 square multiplied with 11 cube. So this is the exponential form of the given expression 3 multiplied with 3 multiplied with 11 multiplied with 11 multiplied with 11. Now this is the exponential form of the given expression. Now in question 2 we discuss about the exponential form of the given expression, and in question 1 we solve the how we find out the base and the exponent and find the value of the given expression, and what we can say about that given expression, that is the how to write the powers and exponent. If you like this video, then please click the like button and share this. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. If you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I'll reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.